Fitness. In this video, we are going to show you how to reserve your spot for your small group training sessions as a new member to Hopscotch Fitness. We have an online portal that you can access. It's the link as in our browser there. So in this page, you can see the calendar of what is available and how many reservation spots there are. We're going to select a session that is in the future. So in this scenario here, as a new member, you won't have a profile, which means first thing to do is to click on a session you'd like to attend. I've selected a session for tomorrow, Saturday 1st of June, 9:45 a.m. Now ensure that you have selected the right class when you do this or right session as you book in. I'm going to come down to the section where it says new here, sign up. I'm going to click on that button there. Again, just double checking that all the details are correct for the session that you are after. Please note the prices below are excluding GST. Assuming that you're here not to complete a membership option but to select a drop-in casual session, come down to the bottom of the list and go into the drop-in section. Click on register. Here you'll be prompted to fill out your name and the rest of the details required to create a profile, follow the prompts through, sign your waivers, make the payment, an email confirmation or confirmation email will be sent to your inbox with the details of the session you have been reserved for. If you have any problems with this process, please contact us on info@hopscotchfitness.com.au.